Hey everyone, it's Blake Bundy here from Winning Solutions Inc. And today I will be bringing you guys another Microsoft Access Expert Template walkthrough. I will be showing you guys where to find the template database on our website, how to download the template database demo, and how to use the demo properly. Most of our templates are not designed to be used on their own. Instead, they are designed in a way that makes it simple and smooth to integrate it into an already existing database that you have already been using. You can also build a more robust Microsoft Access database that is built around one of our templates. If you would like to create a new database that is based off of one of our templates and don't know how or do not have the time to do so, let us know and we would be happy helping you with getting the database that 100% fits your needs. With most of our templates that we offer, there's three different versions that you can purchase: a compiled runtime version, one for internal use, and one for unlimited developer use. Our compiled runtime version is a run-as-is version without the paid full version of Microsoft Access using the free Access runtime from Microsoft. It can be integrated into your existing Access application, but you would not be able to make any modifications to the forms, the reports, the modules, etc. This option is more for those of you who do not see any need to make any customizations to the template. Our internal use version allows you to use or modify the databases however you wish within your organization. And last but not least, our unlimited developer use version allows you to use the database template however you wish for any applications you develop and distribute the template as part of a database you create. Winning Solutions Inc.'s templates have a strong advantage over shrink wrap software that you purchase from a store or website. With our templates, you receive the source code along with your purchase, so you are able to customize and update the database as you please. With shrink wrap software, you do not receive the source code when purchasing the software, which means that you cannot update or customize the database as you wish. In our video today, we will be working on a demo version of our database template. A demo is a simple way that you can view and try out our database templates so that you can determine if you would like to purchase it or not. This is great for customers due to the fact that all of our sales are final. Our sales are final because when we give you the source code when you purchase the template. And once we give you the source code, there is really no way that you can return the code. If you'd like to test out our demos for multiple days, you are free to do so. All you have to do is leave the database open so that the data you enter will not be wiped. That is because our demos are designed so that once you close the demo, all the data that you have entered will be wiped from that database. You have to purchase the full version if you would like to save your data that you have entered. Upon downloading a demo for one of our templates, you will have to unzip the downloadable file. Zip files make it much easier to send and download large files over the web. Unzipping a file is a very simple step. All you have to do is extract the file so that you have access to the uncompressed file. If you do not know how or do not understand how to unzip a file, check out our YouTube channel and watch the How to Unzip One of Our Files video tutorial to learn this simple step. The link to that video will be in the description of this video. So now, let us get into downloading and testing out one of our templates. We're going to start off here by going to our website at microsoftaccessexpert.com. As you can see, I have been here before. On the top of our website, there's going to be a toolbar with all the various ways that you are able to contact Winning Solutions, Inc. You're going to want to click on the sidebar button on the left side of our homepage that is labeled Database Templates for Sale. A sublist then opens up and you need to select the Database Templates List button to view the list of all of our templates that we offer. The list is broken up into categories. The different categories that we currently have are our most popular ones, appointment and scheduling databases, calendars databases, reservations and booking databases, contact and communications databases, task management databases, equipment and maintenance tracking databases, sales databases, employee databases, education databases, small business databases, and last but not least, database tools and miscellaneous templates. And today we're going to be taking a look at the Microsoft Access Contractor Scheduling Database Template. So you're going to want to go ahead and scroll up a ways here until you get to our appointment and scheduling section. And you're going to want to click on the Access Contractor Scheduling Database. And you're going to want to download the demonstration that correctly corresponds to the version of Access that you currently are running on. I'm going to go ahead and download this version. Once it downloads, go ahead and open the file. And you're going to want to go ahead and you're going to want to extract all that file. Just go ahead and extract that. Once you've done that, go ahead and open the file. And with all of our database templates, since they do come from the web, your computer views it as a potential security risk or warning. Now, I can assure you that this database template is safe, so I'm going to go ahead and continue on and open the file. And as always, you also get a pop-up box that shows all the different ways that you can contact us. Feel free to contact us whenever you'd like. However, I am just going to go ahead and close out of this. And so obviously this database template is good for a contractor that needs to keep track of a schedule and keep track of a calendar. However, if you like this database template but you are not a contractor, contact Winning Solutions Inc. because we can customize this database template to make it compatible for any type of company that you do own or run. So what we're going to start off here is we're going to add a schedule. And our contractor, these are just obviously test contractors that we put in for the sake of a demonstration. If you purchase a database template, you're able to put in your own contractors. So we're going to do person one, work type, schedule time, location, keep it simple, location one. And we're going to say it's an all-day event starting on, we'll say, January 1st and go until January 8th. Okay, so now we're going to select the custom color first. We're going to go blue. Reason being is it helps with organization. I'll explain that in a second. So if I save and close that now, and now what I can do is if I go to the calendar view, so this is today's view, but if I go on the monthly view, I will see that starting on January 1st and going to January 8th, I have scheduled work that is all day. It's an all day event from January 1st to January 8th. And the reason that color, what I was talking about is the color, is so if I was going to have multiple appointments scheduled for each of these days, I could see a list of them in different colors, because if they're all the same color, it'd be hard to see that there's different events. They would just all look like the same event. The color really helps with the organization of it. And you can even zoom in. Whoops, did not mean to click that. If you go on the daily view and you go to January 1st, you can see up here it says schedule time location one. However, if you were going to actually have an appointment from like 8 a.m. to 9 a.m., it would show up here. But since it is an all-day event, it just shows up here instead of taking up all the space of this day. And what you also can do is you can search for your task. So if you want to search by like start date, end date, the contractor, work type, location, we'll just go location. Search by location one. That's going to show up, that event. And the reason that is beneficial is because if you were going to have, like, let's say you wanted to know what you had to get done on this specific start date. So like January 1st, you had a bunch of different appointments. You could search and do the start date January 1st, and it would really help with the organization because you could be able to see all the events that you have to get done that specific day on January 1st. So I'm going to go ahead and I'm going to thank you guys for taking your time to watch this Microsoft Access Expert template walkthrough brought to you by Winning Solutions Inc. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, please feel free to subscribe or like to our YouTube channel for tons of other walkthroughs and tutorials. As always, feel free to contact us for any of your IT needs, whether it be programming that you need, you want to buy a template, you want to customize a template, anything. Feel free to contact us whenever you'd like. I'm going to go ahead and I'm going to post our contact information in the description below of this video. Also, you can find us on about any social media website. Feel free to follow us and like us on any of those websites. We post quite frequently. Once again, thank you guys for taking your time to watch this Microsoft Access Expert template walkthrough, and have a great day.